We know that your client had something of an obsession with Mrs. Morehouse. We also know that he had a confrontation with her the day she died, and she was upset to the point of calling the young man's mother to take him home. We know that a bag of his blood-spattered clothing was found in a dumpster earlier this morning, and the blood was a perfect match for that of Mrs. Morehouse. Now I'll tell you what I think. I think I have more than enough here to make a case against your client. And I think if I try him as an adult, the jury won't hesitate to give him the maximum sentence.
He's barely 15 years old. You're talking about taking away the next 30 years of his life.
I'd be lying if I said that Jesse's age didn't give me pause, which is the only reason that I will consider a deal. Provided he signs a full confession, I'll recommend manslaughter, 4 years in a juvenile detention facility. If, however, you'd rather take this to trial, know that I will prosecute Jesse as an adult and I will seek the maximum. Feel free to talk it over. You've got 15 minutes.